Oops. Got a meat, Blondie. Hey, it's this long time no see.
Look, Starla, they finally let you out of prison? What were you in for this time?
Some old geezer said I swindled him out of 1,100 bucks.
Why'd he say that?
Because the rooster swindled him out of 1,100 bucks.
Sis, I'd like you to meet a friend of mine from...
Jersey City.
Rooster, do me a favor. Get out of here.
So, who was the Blondie I bumped into when I come in? Looks like she got a couple dollars.
She works for Oliver Warbucks.
See, Oliver Warbucks?
Amy, one of the orphans here is getting adopted by him.
Crummy orphan.
Yeah, living the lap of luxury while the two Hannigan kids ended up on the skids. It ain't fair how we scrounge for three Oliver Warbucks. While she gets Warbucks.